Here in this question, we are asked to calculate the percentage composition of oxygen